We are doing our catch training for the year, just trying to figure out how to integrate this wonderful approach and program in our school.
The training is a catch training, which is a coordinated approach to health.
It's being able to help them with their eating habits at school, at home, activities that they can do at home, not just at school with us.
They become physically fit, all right? That includes them being active and also making healthy choices as well.
Yes, they do. It's both health and nutrition. They learn about being active and enjoying it, and they also learn about eating healthy foods.
The kids love it so far. They get to play games. They learn more about the food that they're eating, what's good, what's not good, what's kind of okay.
They have PE every single day for a half hour. I teach them the first day, and then their classroom teaches them the second day.
Hopefully the kids will have a big picture. The hope is that we're shifting to a community that can incorporate health and active lifestyle.
I'm here at a catch training, learning more about how to implement catch into my school.
Yeah, I think they all love it. Anytime they get to play and get out of the classroom and not have to do just study work, play games, they all love it.